$1,000. So our topic is about LCM. So LCM is also known as least common multiple. A least common multiple has some factors of its own. We need to follow these steps to find the least common multiple of an example like 12, 16 and 18. So let us start. 12, 16 and 18 are all even numbers. So we are writing 2. See, 2 6s are 12, 2 8s are 16 and 2 9s are 18. So now let's write 3, because 6 and 9 are divisible by 3. So 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. The number which isn't divisible by a divisor, that comes down directly. So again we write 2, because there are 2 even numbers. We've got 1, 4 and 3. Now we'll write again 2. So we'll get 1 directly, 2 2's are 4 and 3 comes directly. So we'll write 2 again. We'll get 1, 1 and 3. So if we write 3 again, we'll get 1, 1 and 1. So here is the equation. 2 3's are 6. Again, we'll get down here. 6 2's are 12. 12 2's are 24. 24 2's are 48. 48 3's are 144. So, for 144 is the LCM of 12, 16 and 18. Thank you.